Quick tip of the day, enhancing Apple Spotlight search with Markzware's PageZephyr Search for InDesign on the Macintosh. Once you've indexed all of your InDesign files with Markzware's PageZephyr Search, you can not only interact with your content via the window where you can search for instance, Markzware, and see a list of all the results, including detailed information on where the content is used within the document, or where that keyword is used in the document. Very handy, and we have more tips on this in other videos. Please subscribe to us on Markzware TV today. However, we can even quit PageZephyr Search. We can now standardly, through the Spotlight technology on your Macintosh, search for Markzware and do a show and finder if you like, which I like to do. And then we can look by kind, and now we'll see that now, with PageZephyr Search installed from Markzware, you can now index and make searchable all of your Adobe InDesign files. Here we see that the key term or the keyword Markzware is used in the following InDesign files. Really amazing. Markzware's PageZephyr Search, enhancing your Macintosh OS searching capabilities for InDesign files. For more information, cruise on over to Markzware.com today. Thank you. David Doling from Markzware, wishing you a fantastic day.